this channel, and today I will be doing split section of that building. It's going to be the beginner because I am a beginner. Today, I'm lucky because I'm not talking about it, and so I'm going out to do the split section, but I'm lucky because the mic and the tablet are from the video machine. The mic, it doesn't work itself, so switching it around in the first room, I wonder if it's on a mountain. The sky goes in a lot, and so you guys, so
I'm split off to have a starter, extreme, extreme, so yeah, here we go. If you can hear me, great, because I'm not sure, because last time I came out here, it was quite bad, but if you can hear me, great. Right, so I'm going to show you these tricks. Just going to set this up somewhere. But you can see me. 2 seconds, YouTube. The first one, if you can hear me, is 90. How you do it is you go to the left by bunny hopping, so like this. Next stop is a 180. And I should think that's 180 degrees, so that's what it is. So I'll show you again if you didn't see it. How you do it is same as 90, but just you have to put your hips in it just like you're doing a hula hoop, so like. Go ahead on it. Right, so. So 180. Next is 270. It's the same, but it's just more. Try that again. I never quite got that there. That one was actually not a... ...270 tail whip, so... Yeah, that's another beginner's trick. And yeah, unless once a 360 that is like amateur, and you're not amateur if you're a beginner. So, next one is going to be a... bunny hop in American. So the bunny hop... just when you do it again so you can see. To get high, you've got to pull your legs up like that, like this. Right. Next up is our American. American is the same, but if you can see, the American is like, say you're riding a scooter, it goes first wheel, long wheel, so like that. I'm going to show you it properly, like this. Make sure I got that correct. Right, that's the American. Next up is the, I don't know what it's called, but I've done it before, it's this. So it's when you... So it's when the bars, they're like that, but when you bunny hop, they're going to that, so they turn them around. Then for the next step, you bunny hop again and they should be back to normal. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, hope you subscribe and like if you liked it. Bye.